my tractor through your haystack last night.
Right, we're after the magpies this morning.
Now I farmed in Congsbury when I were a boy. A cord in a row, she were my pride and joy. Now Rosie was pretty and just 17. When I showed her the works of me threshing machine. Threshing machine, threshing machine.
We've attracted a sparrow. Tom's now trying the magpie caller, which is simply a box of matches. Now from a distance, it does sound like a magpie calling. So, it's the first time we've tried it, so let's see how we get on. All little birds are calling, alarm calls. If it don't work, I'm going to set fire to him with the matches. Some would say he has finally lost the plot.
The matchbox shaking to mimic the chatter of the magpie is working quite well, because the songbirds in the trees around us straight away started calling, distress call, so it obviously sounded realistic to them. I've had a few crows come over and look at the decoy owl that we've got out, circling it and then flying off, so that seems to be working alright. But we've not heard any magpies, so I don't think there's any magpies in the area at the minute. But that's not to say that they can't fly over, so we'll persevere with it and see how we get on. Incidentally, plenty of pigeons flying about, so when you're not in a position to really shoot them and you're making noise, you get pigeons flying about and landing in trees. So, but yeah, we'll carry on with this. Been here about half an hour, and see how we get on.
Seen faces, been places all over the world, but there was one sight that her eyes never seen. A vertical piston drive threshing machine. Threshing machine, threshing machine. A vertical piston drive threshing machine.